Whether modern or classic, John Hamm has a love for Mercedes. He's got the ever-so-sinister AMG GT four-door, and as he told Jay Leno, his dream car was a 300SL. But what's freaking awesome is that the first car John Hamm ever owned was a 1986 Toyota Corolla. Now, I can neither confirm nor deny if it was a GTS. I'm sure it probably looked more like this. But either way, mad respect as a first car ever.